Hey folks, it's Mike Murphy. Today's quick tip is on an iOS device. In this tutorial, how to update your iPhone to iOS 13. First, click on Settings. Next, click on General, click on Software Update, read through everything. At the very bottom, Download and Install. Type in your passcode, read the terms and conditions, press Agree in the bottom right corner, press Agree. The whole process took about 20 to 30 minutes.